Hello, beautiful people. This is Caroline coming to you from MC Beaters, and they say the third time is the charm. I don't know, because I tried recording this two times already. But anyway, sorry it's been a while that Marianne and I have come to you, but we did have a video on our craft fair, which was a tremendous success. But aside from that, things have been a little cray-cray, but I wanted to start off with what I've been up to, and as we all know, I've reopened my Etsy shop. And my big seller are my chunky purse charms. So this is my newest one, and this is my Angel Wonderland purse charm because I have an angel dangle, and I have this one on, can't really do this with two hands, but this is the one I have on the bottom. And this I got on sale, it was $7.99, I got it for $4.99, so of course it had to be done. And I just love it. I love making these probably more than anything in this world to do aside from cook. So this one has silver elements and a silver tone metal and glass and crystal beads. And I put my chunky charms, and when I make them for myself, on all my handbags. I don't care about the matchy match because I just like anything that looks pretty and is a showstopper and picks up the beautiful lights and makes that nice little sound on my handbags. Or you could use these as a window element or a sun catcher, whatever you want to do. But I just love these. So anyway, this was my newest creation. And then I did a Michael's haul video and I didn't press record. So that was attempt number one and everything is undone. But I also did a dollar store haul or Dollar Tree, whatever you want to call it. Some of this is craft related, some of it isn't. But what I picked up were these. I got three packs of these. And these are paper treat bags. And I found these by the baby stuff. I thought I bought three of these. I did. And what I do when I get my orders from my Chunky Charms, what I do is I put them in those self-adhesive baggies, and then I put them in a drawstring bag, and then I use these little bags as a wrapping piece. So what I do is I put it inside, and then I put my thank you sticker on the outside. It looks so pretty. But anyway, and I also use these for my jewelry that I sell in my Etsy shop too, to package it. Okay, so I had to have, I'm like fighting a cough right now, excuse me, these scissors just because they were purple, and I have a million and one scissors, but I needed to have these, and scotch tape because I thought I bought two. I did, because I'm going to do some gift wrapping today, watch my Hallmark Christmas movies, and have a glass of vino. That's going to be my Sunday, and I couldn't resist. This was at the counter. You get two for a dollar. It's lavender smell, and I keep these in my car. And as long as there's alcohol in it, it sanitizes. And I'm always using these to pull my hair back, and I can't find them because the minute I take my clips off at night, I don't know where I put them. So these are like rubber bands to me. And a new makeup brush. I buy my eyeliner there, my liquid liner, because yes, I still love my liquid liner on my eyelids. I don't know why, but it stays, it doesn't smudge, and it just looks pretty when you put it against your eyelashes. So I get them there too, because I used to buy them at the Walgreens, but why am I spending $7 when I can just get them for a dollar? And that's that. Super glue, because I'm always using this in my crafts, and I like the little ones because they don't dry up. And hair bands too, because these things, I wear them on my wrist and then I take them off when I take my hair down, and I don't know where I put these either. And as you can see, I had beautiful, beautiful long nails, but on Thanksgiving, I broke my two middle ones, this one, and they killed. I saw stars. It absolutely killed. I felt like I broke my finger because it ripped and there was blood. So I decided, you know what, I'm cutting them all down. So I cut them all down and I'm taking a break from my gel nails and I'm going back to All Reliable and put these on when I need it, you know, just to have my nails look pretty, so. And that is it. That is, oh, my mascara. I got mascara. and a caddy, because I use these all the time when I go. Because when I make my chunky charms, I don't always do them in the dining room. Sometimes I go in the family room because I want to, you know, sit down and, you know, work on my crafts as my husband watches football and ignores me. So I just do that. All right, guys, thanks for watching and have a blessed and wonderful Sunday. Bye.